When we were looking in Northampton, we weren't sure if we wanted a new home or an old home, and we saw this home, and it had the perfect combination of being new but also having character. So we didn't want a cookie cutter new home. And Emerson Way, all the houses are different, so yeah, this was kind of a nice combination. For us, the biggest thing about being here is how close we are to downtown. But still have the feel of living more out in the country. So it doesn't have the same urban feel that you have if you were to live downtown. And we really like having the best of both worlds, it feels like, to us.
You know, we like having our backyard and our space and, you know, having sort of this natural setting, but also we're just down the street from, you know, being able to just live in town and, you know, there's shops and there's restaurants, and so you have sort of everything together. And I think also, like, I love the quiet of our neighborhood. You know, it's not, you don't feel so isolated that you're, you know, out in the middle of nowhere, but, you know, you have your privacy, but it's still, you know, it's still social. It's still, you know, while still having that sort of quiet, private space.
And this wasn't something we knew before we bought the house, but our neighbors are amazing. There's like a real community here, which has been really nice.